I'm going to look for her and hold her hand. I don't think I've ever felt true love before. She's like so gorgeous.
I can clearly tell in his voice that he's a Montague. Go get me my knife. First he shows up uninvited, and now he hides behind glasses just to ruin our party. I don't have a problem scaring him off.
What's wrong? Why are you so angry?
Uncle, the man over there is a Montague. He came to ruin our party.
Is it Romeo?
Yeah, that's him.
Calm down and leave him alone. He has a good reputation, and I wouldn't offend him for all the money in the world. Just ignore him. Plus, you shouldn't be acting this way at a party.
Why? It's the right way to act when someone like him shows up. I can't stand him.
You will leave him alone. I am the boss, and I don't want a fight happening at this party.
But we're being disrespected.
Your stupidity will come back to bite you, and you'll learn your lesson. Good job dancing, guys. You're a punk, and you better keep your mouth shut or else. You should be ashamed.
Keep dancing and have fun. Patience and rage is making me so mad. I'll leave, but what seems so sweet to Romeo now will taste bitter later.
I'm so lucky to be able to hold your hand right now. If you don't like it, my arms are right here.
No, the hand is fine. No need to hug me. After all, people like holding statues' hands. It's like a kiss.
Don't statues have arms too, though?
Yeah, they have arms.
Let my arms do what my hands can do.
But statues don't move.
They don't move while I'm trying to make my wish come true. Something really special has been taken away from me.
Do my arms have that something special?
Give back what belongs to me.
You've hugged like you've hugged a million people before.
I know.
Your mom wants to talk to you.
Hey, who's your mother?
Her mom is the lady of the house and a very nice woman. I took care of her daughter. Whoever marries Juliet will be such a lucky man.
Is she a Capulet? Oh gosh,
I think it's time to go, bro.
Okay, I guess it's time to go now.
Wait, don't go.
Hey, nurse, who is that man?
That was the son of Tiberio.
The man leaving out the door.
That's Petruchio.
The man who wouldn't dance.
I don't know.
Go find out. And if he's taken, I'd rather be alone than with anybody else.
His name is Romeo Montague, and he is the son of our enemies.
I fell in love with the man I should hate. I fell in love far too late. Love sucks.
What was that?
Just a scene I learned from a movie.
Hey, Juliet!
Come on, let's go. The party's over and everyone's left.
I'm going to look for her and I want her hand. I don't think I'm going to look.